same.
September 2017.
Okay, this is a male dwarf hamster. How old is it now?
I think he's born January 2016, but can't be sure because, you know, I adopted him.
Adopted, huh? So he's more than 1.5, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you can see his weight is, I don't know whether true or not, 60. 60 is quite heavy, you know.
Yeah, funny, yeah.
Wait, let me see. I put it down.
Maybe it's the year watch weight.
I put it down to 0, huh? Then lucky he doesn't bite, so I can hold it up and down. Now, very rarely I get such a 59.
Maybe he's holding some food, I don't know.
The pouch will be a lot of seed there. But about for 40, 50 is okay. Okay, so so now, we're going to talk about this earwort. How long has it been on? Earwort become?
I think end July.
Ear tumor right now, it's not earwort.
You mean earwort will become the tumor?
Can. If it's a left tumor.
Yeah, but he has an anal wart too.
Okay. Have to grow. You see a nice thing. This is the hair loss due to rubbing, scratching the ear. Mm-hmm. So it scratched until the hair all come out. But the tumor didn't come out.
It dropped once.
It dropped and grew back again.
Yeah.
See the trouble is stuck. It's stuck. There's a stop there. So the other surgery is just to remove. Just cut here and then remove it, they'll come back again.
Yeah.
Because you've got to remove 100%. You don't remove 100%, it comes back, you know? But then if you want to remove, then the whole ear has to come out as well. Huh? If the whole ear is out, including here, then there's a chance that it won't recur again. And although it weighs nearly 60 grams, but the hamster is thin, I can feel the ribs, the backbone. I'm surprised. Or maybe it's a tumor. Tumor might weigh 5 grams. Appetite is good. Excellent.
You give him, he will eat. But because he's so skinny, I don't know whether he just keep and didn't eat or not. But you give him food,
see,
he will
eat. Teeth overgrown, you see? That's why you can't eat.
Really? It will take.
It grow into the hard palate. No wonder you can't. No, you can't even eat.
Okay.
Properly. Do you see his teeth? They're grown into the hard palate, grown into the roof of his mouth.
Okay.
So that's why he didn't born big, because he can eat but enough to survive.
Oh my god. You're going to cut now, I don't want to see.
No, I'm not cutting now, I'm just showing the open the mouth.
Okay, never mind, I believe you. No. Let's not stress him.
No, then you believe.
I believe you.
Just show you so that.
No, no need. It's too scary. No, I believe you. Believe you.
Okay. So where's the other one?
The inner.
Okay, this is the one.
This is exactly one. Like Macy.
This one.
Huh?
I showed the other one. Oh, this another. That one was another hand.
Yeah.
You can see the shit is.
Bad. Small. This is shit. Yeah, this is no good. It could be eating this grey stuff. Is it eating this?
I don't think it's healthy. This is cat pellet. I thought it's normally.
No, some of them eat it. So that might be the answer to it. Loose. Focus a bit closer, he might be eating this. Some of them, they have eat something, they like. Sometimes they become more interested in this than in their own food.
I've never seen him eaten this. But you know,
I won't eat in front of you. In front of you.
So I need to change. I'll
change back to paper first.
Change back to paper,
no,
just
for the
paper.
Time being, then you see the stools probably improve. So you go to 20 vets, there's no use because it haven't found the cause of it, because the colour almost similar, but it's not really similar. But you can't tell because you see, you can't tell whether, but part of the reason could be that. And then part of the reason also due to stress from the ear water. So you can't digest properly. When the dog or human being is stressed, there is a loose tooth. Human being also is stressed, continuously stressed out. Okay, finish it. So with the operation. So...